Please help us to help you, and we will all survive this together.
Officials reiterating calls for Gulf Coast residents to be prepared as Tropical Storm Barry barrels toward land.
I am ready to jump on that last minute out like I was with Katrina.
While residents buy out store shelves, stocking up on essentials like bread and water, the storm continues to intensify over the warm waters of the Gulf. Barry is expected to make landfall Saturday as a hurricane. But the National Weather Service is asking people not to focus on the storm's strength. Rather, they want people to be vigilant about water levels.
Tropical Storm Barry is a dangerous and life-threatening storm. A major to near or even record flooding will be possible on rivers and streams around the area.
And residents seem to be taking those warnings to heart.
We've never had the river this high. A storm come in, the levee so saturated. All these different components are adding up to just to be a unique circumstance.